Let me set my stage down here. Can y'all see my stage there?
Yes.
All right, good. That's the stage. That's Baxter. Never mind. And you all know what this is, right? It is a Red Solo Cup match play. I've been listening to the radio
that's
too much.
The smallest solo cup I've ever
seen. It's a little mini one. Let's tell you what. Do me a favor. Step inside. Make sure there's no trap doors and whatever. So you can come go ahead. Just check it out.
It's solid, guys.
Anybody else want to check it out? No spit, just blow. Anybody else want to look at it?
It feels just like a solo cup.
Yeah, all right. So we'll a plastic cup. Now, in addition to the cup, I also use a little red ball. Now, the ball can go in the cup, obviously, or I can take the ball and I can cover it with the cup like this, or I can put the ball on top. But if I take the ball and place it in my pocket, snap my fingers, it jumps under the cup, just like that. I know. I went too fast. Let me try that again, all right? I'll take the ball, place it in my pocket, snap my fingers. Did you see it go? Boink. You know, the funny thing is, if I take the ball here and place it in this pocket over here, it likes that pocket, it doesn't jump. It's not there. It has to be my right pocket. So I'm going to take it out of here, put it over here in this pocket, snap my fingers, and there it is. You know, the funny thing is, if I take it, it'll actually drop and fall through the cup as if there was a hole in the cup. Now, if you've been watching closely, you've already figured out that I use an extra ball. I mean, not that hard to figure out. Oops, don't go away. But the thing is, that's not what worries me. That's the one that worries me. And if you like that one, you'll love that one.